Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video, and today we're here to check out another song from the group NEMOPHILA. Now in this video I will be taking a look at their new song called Night Flight, the official music video. I've never heard the song before to my knowledge, and this is their new digital single, so yeah, really looking forward to this because their last couple of singles have just been on fire. And yeah, by the way, if you're new here, be sure to subscribe, make sure to click button, let me know down below what you think of NEMOPHILA. Feel free to check out the NEMOPHILA playlist, which link up above has every reaction I've done to them. They're a really great, diverse band that has so much different styles and genres inside of it, and it's always really good to listen to a song from this group, whether it's a hardcore song, a softer song, whether it's a metal song, rock song, maybe borderline pop song. But yeah, anyway, we're here to check this out, so we'll be jumping right into this, starting at 3, 2, 1 go. That was really, really good. I was looking in the site and I also saw that they had performed this over a year ago. And if I remember correctly, I probably have heard this song, the demo version, a year ago or so, maybe 2 years ago, when they would play it on their live shows. But that didn't have any audience members, but I think I remember it being very different from this. So I mean, it's been a while, at least a year, since I've heard the song, so I do remember like some of the dance moves in there, but I don't remember it sounding completely like this, although it did definitely did have this vibe to it. But this sounds like way more polished, way more songish, if that makes sense. Because if I remember correctly, the older version was really stripped back, and this just sounds like a full, complete revamping of the song, which I like. This definitely had that 80s workout vibe to it. I really loved how they used the synth in this song, and also how they, like, there was guitar for some of the verses, but it wasn't the main factor. It was kind of like a additional piece of the song, and I really enjoyed how it was done. It was really bouncy and heavy at the same time and gave it energy, but it didn't take away from the song. Like, it didn't draw too much attention to itself. It was kind of going along with a pulsating beat, synth pad, or whatever instrument they were going along with it. So I really loved how that was done. The mix was great. The music video shot was done excellently. Just really, really good. Really great job, NEMOPHILA. But yeah, that was my reaction to their new single, Night Flight. Let me know what you guys thought of it down below. Be sure to leave a like on the video, subscribe. Feel free to check out the NEMOPHILA playlist, which is either at the end of the video or above. And yeah, hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you guys next time. Later, guys.